I fundamentally disagree with what he did. I believe it was wrong. I believe it was illegal. From my perspective, he stole sensitive information that he had been entrusted with. He abused the trust of his workplace colleagues in doing so.
Do you really believe he fundamentally believes in what he did, or do you think he could have been working for someone else as a double agent?
Could he have? Possibly. Do I believe that that's the case? Probably not, but I would caution everyone, look, we've got a set of processes that will deal with this issue in the long run, and that's the way we need to go. As citizens, we are free to express our opinions. That's a real strength for us as a nation. The challenge in my mind is we cannot function as a society if every one of us unilaterally decides I'm right, everyone else is wrong, and I am going to disregard the law and decide what I'm going to agree to adhere to or not adhere to.